Hey, dear Morningfame users, in today's newsflash, I have a new feature about search volume that I will be releasing shortly. I also want to give you the roadmap about the algorithm tab that is currently accessible to all early access program members, but I want to release it in public. And also, I would like to ask you about some feedback for the further development of the keyword research tool. By the way, I decided to do this kind of newsflash from now on because I want to create a new avenue where we can discuss minor features, things that are coming up, and also to have a new way to communicate about everything that Morningfame may be able to do better for you in the future. So you might know the newsflash from the Creator Insider channel, which I always enjoy very much. And I will do it the same, that I leave timestamps in the description so that you can jump to just the parts that interest you the most. All right, let's get started. So the first feature that I will be releasing next week is about search volume. So when you go in the keyword research tool, now the search volume level here, the 24, might show in red, because when we click here, we will see that the search volume is very low, aim for at least 34 or higher. Right? So the number here is not the same for everyone. The problem here is that usually, as you know, especially if you are a small channel, then you have to go for long tail keywords, long tail search terms, because the competition is so high. And usually when you go to long tail search terms, then also usually the search volume goes lower. So in order to avoid that the search volume is too low, well, now it shows you when there is a search term that probably will underwhelm you with the search volume level it has. So if you don't want to miss the release of this new feature next week, I will send out an email. So make sure that you are subscribed to the announcement email list. So if you are in the tool, for example, here, go to the menu, then to the menu entry accounts and subscriptions. And there on this page, when you click there, you have email settings. Make sure that you are subscribed here to the announcements. All right, second point for today, I want to give you a roadmap for the algorithm tab. Many of you already know about it because you are in the early access program. By the way, link in the description where you can find out how to join this program to get access right away. But the algorithm tab, basically, as you see here, is a tab which shows you all the traffic that you get from the different algorithms from YouTube, right? And you can drill down deep to see which videos work particularly well for a particular algorithm. This tab basically reached version 1.0, and I'm preparing to release it to all users, not just the people in the early access program. And for that, I'm preparing tutorials like 3 or 4, which explain you in very concise wording everything that this tab can do for you. So everyone who is in the early access program and joined not from the beginning, well, for you, it's also a great opportunity because the new tutorials will explain you everything in a very concise manner. So you don't have to watch the long hours live streams that I did in the past to explain every extension that I created during the early access phase. But of course, the tab is not ever done, right? I will always try to find ways to improve it further. And those who know the tab already, you saw, of course, that we have the full algolist pop up here quite a lot. So this shows you for a particular video which different algorithms drive traffic to your video to understand it better. And this, by the way, is a very unique opportunity to find out if you have a very successful video to understand why a video succeeded as it did, right? So in order that you have a better understanding how to repeat such successes. And this full algolist pop-up that you see here is one of my next things that I will be improving further in order to give you this deep understanding about your own videos. All right, and third step on the agenda, I want to ask you for a little bit of feedback. Yesterday, I sat down and did a lot of thinking about the further development of the keyword tool and came up with different designs really in different directions and realized I'm not aware of what do you need the most in which direction should I go? So my question would be for you, what do you do when you optimized your videos? You did everything like in the keyword research tool, ready-made in the number 4 optimize tab. You have your title, description, text, a pinned comment, and so on. You upload your video, you publish your video. What do you do next? What do you do in order to observe your video, whether it succeeds or not? Kind of in this realm. I want to know, what do you do currently? Maybe with other tools, maybe manually, but what do you do currently in order to track your video after you have published it? Maybe you even ignore it. I don't know. You just let it run and think more about your next video instead of thinking back to your already published video. This is the big question. What do you do currently in order to track your videos that you already published? I would really be looking forward to your comments in the description, because this will give me a better impression of in which direction should the keyword research tool help you. Thank you so much for your feedback. And by the way, if you're one of those people who watch this newsflash in the future and try to catch up with all the news, well, here is the next newsflash. Cheers, my friends!